Another regular season of Operation Football has just flown by. Tonight was the last game of organized football for many high school players in our area, but for others, the playoffs bring new life next week.
Hi, I'm intern Keith reporting from the Operation Football game of the week where top-ranked Franklin tries to remain undefeated against Racine Horlick. Now back to you, Dan.
Thank you, Keith. Franklin might be the best team in the state, but they will probably play in the Division II playoffs. Tonight at home, they took care of Racine Horlick with ease. Lance Barrett to Anthony Meyer with a quick slam for six. And the Franklin reserves were in the game in the second quarter. Ian Malmstead to Marcus Schlemm for a long touchdown here. Unbeaten Franklin trumps as Racine Horlick 49-7.